It's game 20 of the season for South Dakota State University women's basketball. The Jackrabbits at 14-5, 6-0 in Summer League play, riding an 8-game win streak. It's the top team in the league at this point. They host the number 2 team in the league in Oral Roberts. Oral Roberts into the contest at 15-5 overall, 6-1 in league play. The number 1 versus number 2 in Summer League play. The Jackrabbits and the Golden Eagles on the Jackrabbit Sports Network from Learfield. Jackrabbits' Paige Meyer cutting and weaving the Golden Eagles through traffic. The lay-in to Brooklyn Meyer. Scoop up Tori Nelson to Mathewitz. Cuts the lane. Layup on the glass. Good for two. Jacks with a tie. Left corner. Good ball movement. Mathewitz the drive. Slip across the paint. Into Brooklyn Meyer on the rim. Good for two. To Tori Nelson. Pass across. Right wing wide open. Boston. Good for three. Is into the contest here at Frost Arena. A transfer for Oral Roberts. Paige Meyer with a drive and a wraparound scoop. Talia Jones on the left wing to Oglesby. Spin move, pull up over the top of Colbeck. Got the friendly bounce for Mathewitz. Will lean in to drive. The shot clock at 8. Pull up floater, Mathewitz for 2. Ruthie Odomo up and under against Byam. Got a piece of that one, and then the rebound and falling away. Mathewitz take no good. Tori Nelson scoops out the loose ball. Colbeck for 3. Got it, Ellie Colbeck. Back out top to Hop at the point. She'll attack the lane. Hesitation. Tori Nelson, Madison Boston. Down low block into a double team. Brooklyn Meyer. Clock kick in the left corner. Tori Nelson inside to Brooklyn Meyer. Beats the double team with crisp passes. 39-39. Page drives a layup. Scoop to the hoop. Over the top of Talia Jones. Meyer drives a baseline. Passes through Boston. Wide open 3. Page drives the paint, kicks to Mathewitz. Top of the key, Boston, a back-to-back threes by Brooklyn Page Meyer. Page, the underhand scoop to Brooklyn, a layup. Good for two, running over Odomo. Third quarter, out top Page Meyer to Mathewitz. Mathewitz down inside, Brooklyn Meyer off the low block. Good finish for two. She'll drive out of a double team to Byam. Spin move on the lane, on the rim. Good for two in the finish. Couple of dribbles, feeds back to Page Meyer. Driving, scoop back to Brooklyn Meyer. Ellie Colbeck on the right wing to Paige Meyer. Feed inside to Brooklyn Meyer. Give her another assist. Fence. Jackrabbits save it. Paige Meyer the drive. The wraparound pass back out to Mathewitz. Good for three. Jackrabbits number 1 in the league. Oral Roberts number 2 in the league. We knew it would be a good one, and it is. Paige Meyer. Jackrabbits win their 9th in a row and remain the top of the Summit League, running their league record to 7-0 and go to 15-5 overall. Meanwhile, Oral Roberts drops to 6-2 in the league and 15-6 overall. Your final tally at Frost Arena, South Dakota State 96, Oral Roberts 80.